people often get being happy twisted. You see a nice car or you see a nice house and think, man, that person must be happy. It's not the possessions we collect in this life, but the moments that we create.